And in Onondaga County, one person was hurt after a tractor trailer rolled over. 911 dispatchers telling News Channel 9 it happened around 8 o'clock last night along Route 41 in the town of Spafford. The road was closed between Collard Road and Ibert Road, all while Onondaga County Sheriff's deputies worked the scene. It has since reopened, and no word yet on the cause or the extent of injuries.